Okay, so hi everyone. In this video, we are going to see this question, monthly budget. Okay, so let's read the problem statement. Okay. The Akshat has the X rupees to spend in the current month. His daily expenditure is Y rupees. That is, he spent the Y rupees each day. Given that the current month has 30 days, find out if Akshat has enough money to meet his daily expenditure for this month or not. So basically, in a month, we have 30 days, it is given there, and for each day, the expenditure is Y, okay, and the Akshat has X rupees in total. So we just have to identify that 30 multiplied by Y is more than, or we consider that the 30 multiplied by Y is small or equal to the X or not. Means, the X amount of money we have is sufficient for the Akshat to spend by in a month of 30 days with Y rupees each day. Okay, so like this is the some sample input cases, like for the 10 here means for each day the expenditure is Y. So this is the Y, basically the 10. Now 10 multiplied by 30, which is 300, is the actual amount of Akshat need in a month, and he had 1000. So the answer is yes. Similarly, no and other yes. So it's an easy one. Let's submit it. Okay. So first of all, we define our T. T means the number of test cases. Then we iterate over T. Okay. After iterating over T, then yes, we just define X and Y. Take the input. Now we check whether the X amount which we have is greater than equals to the amount which we require. If this condition pass, then we simply print the yes. Otherwise, we print no. Okay, so has enough money to meet his daily expenditure, right? Like in this case, his monthly expenditure is 1500 and he also has the 1500. So we can say that it is a yes. So there is a equal to sign. Now let's first run it for the sample test case. Answer should be yes, no, yes. Yes, no, yes. Let's submit it. So here we go. So this is the problem name, monthly budget. Hope you liked it. Thanks for your time.